What's up, everybody? This is Rob Scheck. So we are on to one of my favorite races. We're going to do another epic race on Laguna Seca and the GT All-Star race. So this is just one of my favorite races. Obviously, y'all can tell I make a video about this about once a week. Every once in a while, I change off and do a different epic race. But I really like these races because it's just like you never really know what's going to happen. The Laguna Seca, the panel's always spinning. You never really know. Like right there, the panels just hit me and I slid out a little bit. So we'll see how I come back if I can. I was nervous at this point because I was thinking, now I'm back in the back and my car kind of slides a lot. So we'll see. I'll try to just cycle through the cameras, enjoy watching the R390 and the GT1 and the panels, of course, watch him spin. Thank you guys so much for the support. Be sure to give this video a like and some comments or whatever. Let me know what y'all think and give me other suggestions for epic races. I'm willing to try any of them. So thank you guys and have a great day.